Hey, Lucas! What's that? Just a little notebook that I write all my plans in every day. I actually found the kid's treasure trove of secrets! Don't get too excited, Musen. I never write anything too personal in my literature. Then what's this? Exchange at least two lines with some girl whose name is purposely written in unlegible scribble scrabble so that no one can detect just which chick you're writing about.